Well, in case you didn't know it, tonight is World Book Night. States all over the country taking part in the festivities. And in Lewiston, the public library celebrated by giving away more than 500 free books. The goal of the event, providing books to those without the means to buy one. Volunteers bringing out books ranging from young adults to graphic novels to mysteries.
It promotes literacy, it promotes getting in the books to hands of people, and it's a really fantastic way for community volunteers to actually get involved with that. Sometimes literacy comes down to teachers, comes down to librarians, and it's really nice to actually connect people who love reading with people who maybe just haven't learned that yet, how great reading can be.
At the library tonight, volunteers chose books they really enjoyed and would like sharing. The foundation then provided 20 copies of each of those books.